AirConf MiFold 6. Hello everybody, I will introduce how to use the MiFold 6 with the AirConf and a USB SIM card dongle. With this MiFold, you can print from the iPad to the printer with the AirConf. You do not need internet to print. With this feature, the iPad can print and remain connected to internet at the same time via the USB dongle. With this MiFold, you avoid one jamming possibility as the internet will be provided directly to the AirConf via USB and not Wi-Fi. The only possible jamming will be this time only the cellular network will not reach the USB dongle. The USB dongle is certified to work with the AirConf, and it is the Huawei model, and you have all the details on the website which model it is. Inside, you have a SIM card. This is the SIM card of your cellular provider. Then you insert the SIM card inside, and after you close here. The AirConf itself is a computer and also a router. The AirConf will provide its Wi-Fi that we call the AirConf Wi-Fi. With this MiFold, you do not need this USB antenna. USB dongle put in, printer power on, plug the USB, plug the power after. You have to wait 2-3 minutes until you see the SSID name appear of your AirConf appear in the Wi-Fi list. Then now it's already here. Then password, then you enter your password here. Now your iPad is connected directly to the AirConf Wi-Fi in 5G. That is the default mode. And the 5G, there's less chance of jamming than the 2G. You can now directly check. And then I open Safari, and after you have to enter here 172.24.1.1, that is written here. Then with this, you have access to the AirConf web interface. Straight away, you can go on Tools, Test Internet Connection, et voilà, you're already connected to internet via the USB dongle. No need to do anything, you just plug and it's all done. Then from there, you can open the app and open one photo. From there, share. Then on the list, you have print, printer. Here I have a choice of paperwork, 4x6, 2x2x6. Inside I have a 4x6, then it has to be a 4x6, it's a 5x8 or 5x7, it will not print. Then I select 4x6, print. The AirConf will not tell you if the paper is jammed or the paper size is not the right one. Then it just takes a couple of seconds now from here to print. Et voilà. And now I will present to you the web interface that it is here. Than all the other options that are inside the web interface. Again, when you use the AirConf web interface, you have to be connected, the iPad has to be connected to the AirConf. The web interface is hosted by the AirConf itself. Enter the address 172.24.1.1 on Safari. After, when you select the printer menu, you can select to display or not display on the AirPrint printer list which format you want to print. On the AirConf Wi-Fi menu, you can change the AirConf name, you can put your company name.
You can change the channel of the 2G. You can also change the channel of the 5G Wi-Fi. You can select 5G or 2G Wi-Fi. The default mode is 5G. And finally, you can change the password to a simpler one, ABCD1234, or leave the password, the default factory password.
MiFod 6 and